state is orchestrated. They say it's politics, but nah, it's economics. Only profits for these corporate sadists. They use religions as a source of hatred. They force the issue on the face, a missile hit, and now a war's created. They propagate delusion, a really fake illusion. They hide the fact behind their backs, it's just a great collusion. They segregate and wait, they perpetrate exclusion. To we're consumed with hate that we don't think that person's human. They're now an enemy, cause we don't think alike. Could put a bullet in his head and it'd be simple, right? That's fairly Christian-like. Look down your pistol sight and see in Sky News a village riddled from a missile strike. This shit just isn't right. Blowing up the earth and soil disguised it as a fading crest, but really it's a search for oil. A continental coup that's hidden confidential foes are slaughtered his men. The troops are seen as non-essential crimes. This an emergency, can either flee or run. No time in looking back and shame at what we've become. Peace is a dirty word, you never see our freedom won. The void is up and factions still ensure we never be as one.
If we keep fighting, no reuniting, just keep inciting, then we will never be as one. We don't see people, they don't see equals. There's so much evil, so we can never be as one.
Life's no longer cut and dry. Screaming fucking boys, this is what you whisper to the devil as a lullaboy. This is what could go and fucking happen when our worlds collide. Ending like a jam of wings playing, getting pulverized. Trying to go against the A's, that shit is unadvised. Guess I haven't paid enough dues on getting subsidized. You could try to deny the truth, go ahead and shut your eyes and bang your fucking head against the wall another dozen times. Fuck your lives, I'm waiting for the sun to rise and summarize 100 lines I've never written, still they're fucking nice. And all the fans are like, terror mate, I love your rhymes. Next week the same guy is like, I hope you fucking die. Fucking right, I wish I could decide on homicide or suicide. Fucking grab this butcher knife. And all the wrongs left in the world, I'm about to put it right. About to make some bad decisions based on good advice. Stab myself for 7 days to see what hunger's like. Showing love to all the people up on hunger strike. Cast out the bait that's on the line and take a couple bites of humble pride and go and sacrifice myself for the love of Christ. Up in the sky just see 100 shining burning lights. I pull some white and turn the night today in loudest thunder strikes. And so for the worlds of life, we know that we can turn our sights to them, and maybe we can be as one as we try more to life. So
if we keep fighting,